I have two identical rectangles here, and I want to measure how much space each of them take up on the plane of my screen, the screen that you are looking at right now. And I want to do it using two different units. It's clear, since they're two identical rectangles, that they take up the exact same amount of space. They will have the same area. But what we could see is that we can measure that area using different units. So first over here, let's say that this figure is 1 foot in width. So let's say it is 1 foot in width. So that is 1 foot in width. And it is also 1 foot in height. 1 foot in height. So this right over here is equal to 1 square foot. It's clearly a square. It has the same width and the same height. And each of these dimensions are 1 foot. So we could call it 1 square foot. So let's see how many square feet we can get onto one of these rectangles. And essentially, we'll be measuring its area in terms of square feet. And so we want to cover the entire space without overlapping and without going over the boundary. So that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. 6 in that first row, and then I have 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. So that looks like this area, which is the same as this area down here, if I were to measure it in square feet, it is equal to We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12 square feet. 12 square feet. Now, I'm going to try to measure that same area in a different unit. And I'm going to just make up this unit. I'm going to call it a fergal. And a fergal in one dimension. So a fergal in one dimension is twice a foot. So this right, that distance right over here, I'm going to call a fergal. That's 1 fergal. This is something that I made up just for the purpose of this video. Most people will not recognize what a fergal is. So its height is 1 fergal. Its width is a fergal. And so we could say that this is 1 square fergal. 1 square fergal. So let's see how many square fergals this is this area, that same area that is 12 square feet. So let me copy and paste this. So let me copy and then paste. So let's see, we can get 1 square fergal on there. We can get another square fergal on there. And we can get a third square fergal on there. So we get 1, 2, 3 square fergals. The area of this figure in fergals, square fergals, I should say, area is equal to 3 square fergals. 3 square fergals. So it's the same exact area. 3 square fergals is equal to 12 square feet, covering the exact same area. Now, what I encourage you to think about is how many square feet make a square fergal?